I remember seeing Smith's work, I suppose, in my, maybe early 20s or something, and thought, you know, there's certain, you're looking at, like, there are photographers that you look at their work, and then you look at photographers like Gene Smith, who were war correspondents, who would embed themselves, you know, just potentially get, you know, wake up dead, or get ripped apart. And that's a heavy lesson to learn real quick. I mean, you know, that's a heavy sort of thing to learn. And he was so dedicated and such a, dedicated, passionate artist that he would sacrifice himself. And he knew that that was the truth, like the truth of his moment in that moment. It's one thing. When he captures something, that truth is going to remain forever. So he was able to make a solid statement. And make a difference in the upcoming generations. How many war correspondents, journalists, photographers, all were inspired by the work of Gene Smith and taking those risks. So, and obviously there are certain images that just are seared onto your brain. You'll never forget the image of Tomoko. I would akin, it's like, you know, it's
Pietà.
Yeah, it's the Pietà. It's as great as, it's as honest, it's as pure as anything. Me, I have infinitely more faith in the people than den leaders and the upper echelon who are meant to look after its children and all that stuff. Well, you know, I think the people will at some point realize that en masse, they have far more power than any upper echelon, uber rich, bajillionaire. The people, because the people have the power to stop buying their products. They have the power to not listen to, you know, this rhetoric. They have the power. So. It's people like Gene Smith, and many like him, that I admire for continuing forward, for fighting the fight without any care of repercussions. You know, Gene Smith was a complex fellow, and he was bitter, and he'd been through everything. He was in pain, and he was
ジョニー・デップが日本を描く。
Dumping that toxic waste into the sea。
水俣病の惨状を世に知らしめた写真家ユージン・スミス。
Defy your fight。
キャリアのすべてをかけて伝える世界への警告と希望の光。
Focus on what you want to say。
水俣。